have already suspended operations. The city asked the Federal Aviation Administration for permission to close down airspace in all of New York last